Run. Everybody put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air.
I'm a circus performer and I work in a domestic violence refuge part-time. Sometimes I feel very overwhelmed by the injustices of the world, the domestic violence, Aboriginal deaths in custody, injustices for people with disability and mental health, and the list goes on. And there are times where I just want to stick my head in the sand. But I know that I am privileged. I have some money, I have shelter and lots of food and friends and community. So I try and know in myself that it's just the small things that can make a difference, that I know my neighbors better. I try and smile at people. I try and be as kind as I can be. And in that way, I'm hoping that it creates positive ripple effects. Otherwise, nothing can change. And I think together we can really move forward. And change feels very possible at the moment.